Everybody, today's topic is model and query. This is the last unit for 5th unit. Next one. So we have three type of information retrieval models. One is Boolean model, vector space model, and probabilistic model. Next one. The common free processing steps in your information retrieval model. First one, strip unwanted character and markup languages, example HTML tags, punctuation, numbers, etc., and break into the tokens based on keyword and white space, and stream token to root words, computational and compute, and remove common stop words, example a, the, it, etc. Deduct the common phrase, possibly using the domain specific dictionary, and build a interval index, example keyword, list of document containing it. Next one. Next, what is Boolean model? The Boolean model, document is present as a set of keyword. Example, and, or, not. Example, and, or, not. Okay. Queries are Boolean expression of keyword connect by and, or, not, including use of bracket to indicate the scope. Rio and Brazil, Hilo, Hawaii, hold, hotel, Hilton. Output, document is relevant or not. No partial matches are ranking. Next one, popular retrieval model because easy to understand for simple queries and clear formalism, and Boolean model can be extended to include ranking and reasonably efficient implementation possible for normal queries. Next one, a Boolean model problem based, very rigid and means all or means any. Difficult to express complex user request and difficult to control the number of document retrieved. All matches documents will be returned. Difficult to rank output. All matches are document logically and satisfy the query. Difficult to perform relevance feedback. If a document is identified by a user as a relevant or irrelevant document, how should queries be modified? How should the query be modified? Next one, the statical method. The document is typically represented by bag of words. It's unordered words with a frequency. For example, bag means equal set of allow the multiple occurrence of the same element. User specify a set of desired term with optional weight. For example, weight query term Q is database 0.5, text 0.8, information 0.2. Unweighted query terms Q equal to database text information, the no Boolean condition specified in the query. Before Boolean is not mentioned, but no mention your Boolean query, but statical mention your value with your status of area. So retrieval based on similarity between query and document. Output documents are ranked according to similarity of the query. The similarity based on occurrence frequency of keyword in a query and document. The automatic relevance feedback can be supported based on added to query and subtract from the query. Vector space model issues. How to determine important words in a document. Word census, word n-gram and phrase idiom terms. How to define degree of importance of term within a document and within an entire collection. How to determine degree of similarity between a document and query. In the case of web, what is the collection and what are the effects of link formatting information. Next one. Vector space model and assume T is a distinct term remaining after pre-processing. Call them index term of our vocabulary. These orthogonal terms of form a vector space, dimensionality equal T equal vocabulary. Each term is a each term I in a document of our query. J is given real value of weight. WIG. Both documents queries are expressed T diamond as a T dimensional vector TJ, W1J, W2J with WTJ. So next one, probabilistic model. The probabilistic model was devised by Robertson and John as a framework. Probabilistic model to come, it is a formalism of information retrieval useful to derive ranking function used by search engine and web searching engine in order to the rank matching our document according to the relevance to the given search example. For example, today, how many of we are red color? How many of you are green color? So, suppose I give a question, the query passing to you, and how many of we are the green color? How many of you green? We are the red color. That is whether the matching or not. If match, as a result. If not match, there is not result. That is called probabilistic model. So example, sim dj comma q equal pr divided by dj, pr divided by dj. Next one, the query in IR, there are based on keyword query, boolean query, phrase query, proximity query, and wildcard queries, and natural language query. Next one, the type of queries, keyword query based on keyword based query in the simplest and most commonly used for form of IR queries. The users just enter the keyword combination of retrieval document. Boolean query, some IR system allowing using and or not operator and plus and minus simple boolean operator in the combination of keyword formation. Phrase query, when the documents are represented using an interval keyword indexing for searching, the relative order of the term in the document is lost. Next one, probabilistic query. Probabilistic search refer to the search that accounts for how close with the record multiple terms should be each other. Wildcard query. Wildcard searching is generally meant to support regular expression and pattern matching based searching in text. A natural language query is that there are few languages or search engine aim to understand the structure and meaning of query written and in natural languages and text, and generally as a questions or narrative. Next activity, type of queries. Please tell about type of queries.